financial obligations to the state and be a profitable unit, all of your property is to be seized and all of you need to pay your profitability shortfall.
live to say there was no consequence of tomorrow. But tomorrow came. The trees screamed as we tore them from the ground, and we ignored. The once beautiful seas became barren wastelands, and we ignored. The blue skies became grey. Toxicity smothered our lungs. Only after we had raped and pillaged all that was good and pure from our earth did we understand. After my daughter. Only after my daughter stood there and asked me, how didn't I see this coming? Did I understand? We had become. I had become the very thing we were fighting, one of them. An epitome of everything I was trying to rebel against. Someone who continued to reinforce the age of self in a time where what we desperately needed was